Okay, today we are going to discuss about how to assemble the gear pump. Okay, so I'm going to write here gear pump. So gear pump lo first mana ikkada chusukunnatlayite parts unnai chudandi okkasari. The first part vachesi mounting bracket, second one vachesi pump body, third end cover. Gasket 3 mm thickness, okay. Shaft with gear, and gland bush packing. So these all are in parts in gear pump. Now here we see mounting bracket is the first one. So this one is called mounting bracket. Okay, this is the mounting bracket, and second one is given here. You see pump body. Okay, so you can take this one is pump body. And the first one here we see number one is here. Okay, this one is called bracket, mounting bracket. Okay, this bracket and this sleeve lock on the 2 mm thickness lo thoti mana idi insert cheskovali. Alage third one vachesarki end cover annara rakam chodali, idu chudandi. This one is called end cover. Okay, this one is called end cover. And fourth one is coming from here, gasket 3 mm thickness. See here. Again, gaskets is there. Okay, 3 mm thickness pulse ga unte. Ante ee part ki madhyalo gaskets ani padta untam anamata. Aa tarvata vachesariki shaft with gear annaru. So where is it? Shaft with gear is here, fifth one. See, this is shaft and here is gear. Here they mentioned gear. Okay, so shaft with gear. And again here we see sixth part also. This one, this is also shaft with gear. Okay, sixth one. And seventh one is called gland. Here you see gland. This one is called gland. This is side view of this. This one is called gland. And eighth one is called bush. So where is eighth one? Is coming from here. You see very clearly. Eighth one. This one is called bush. And this one is called packing. Okay, 9 mm thickness for the packing only. So these all are the individual parts. Now I am going to assemble these parts. So first one, body. This is the body, pump body. So first we are going to draw this pump body. How many axis lines is here? 1, 2. Okay, 1, 2 axis lines is there. So I am going to draw here first axis line. I am start here. So hello. ఎవర్రా అది స్క్రీన్ షేర్ చేసింది 3, 4, 7 ఎవరు త్రీ ఫోర్ సెవెన్ స్క్రీన్ షేర్ తీసేయి హలో 3, 4, 7 రై 3, 4, 7 ఎవరు స్క్రీన్ షేర్ తీసేసాయి హలో 3, 4, 7 హూ ఈస్ 3, 4, 7 అన్మ్యూట్ హలో
సార్
ఎవరో మా స్క్రీన్ షేర్ చేసింది ఎవరు ఇక్కడ
3, 4, 7 సార్
ఎవరు అతను
సార్ అంత ఐడియా లేదు సార్ నమ్మ పేరు
ఓకే తీసేయమని చెప్పండి అతనికి స్క్రీన్ షేర్ తీసేయమ్మా
ఓకే సార్ చెప్తా
ఓకే ఓకే రైట్ ఎల్పేడు 3, 4, 7 అవరు Okay, now we are going to continue this. So this is the first we are taking this axis, and now draw one vertical line. Okay, for imaginary vertical line like this. Okay, and then here to here I am going to take 60 mm and draw the one axis. So this is 60 mm distance. Two axis is completed. See, E axis complete chesanu ippudu. Okay. So in between here we have 32, right? So 16. I am also going to take here to here 16. Here to here 16, and similar way here to here 16. Here to here 16. So first draw the horizontal lines, that is imaginary lines. Okay, I'm going to draw imaginary lines. So take HB pencil and draw this imaginary lines, and then now we are going to see here next dimension is 134. So 134, right? So 134 I am going to take here the entire diagram 134. So now center, this is 60, means here is 30. You can draw imaginary axis line. This is imaginary axis line for our reference. And now here 134 means take half and draw one line. So these all are construction of the diagram. Drafter తీసుకొని draw చేసుకొని తెలుపండి ఇలా lines అన్ని. Okay, and next total వచ్చేసి మనకి 170 is given. So half of this 170 లో సగం ఇక్కడి నుంచి ఇక్కడికి, సగం ఇక్కడి నుంచి ఇక్కడికి తీసుకోవాలి. సో టోటల్ గా ఇట్ విల్ కంప్లీటెడ్ ఇన్ హారిజంటల్ లైన్స్. సో దెన్ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు డ్రా వర్టికల్ లైన్స్. హియర్ ఐ సీ వర్టికల్ లైన్స్ వెరీ క్లియర్. ఫస్ట్ 2 mm, సో 2 mm, అండ్ దెన్ 15 mm. So the 15 mm line I am going to draw like this. And next is total distance is coming from here to here is 90. That is the end of the pump body. So this is the end of the pump body. Okay. So now I am going to draw as is how it will look. I am going to draw. So just carefully observe carefully. This is first distance. Take HB pencil and scale. Draw these lines like this. Dark. Okay, HB pencil. This one is dark. Ga draw just kunte altrema. So, ille tapur ikkada manaki problem endante. Ippudu I want to know this height. Ikkada nunchi ikkadiki enta height undi. Leda ee distance aina sare naku kavali. Ikkada 32 annadu clear ga. Aa tarvata vachesi ikkada nunchi ikkadiki 42 ichadu. ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇక్కడికి 55 ఇచ్చాడు. ఓకే, సో దిస్ వన్ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు టేక్ 32. ఆల్రెడీ ఐ డ్రాన్ ది లైన్, అండ్ నౌ ఐ వాంట్ టు డిస్టెన్స్ హియర్ థిక్నెస్. హౌ మచ్ ఇట్ విల్ కమ్? యు సీ 42 55. దిస్ డయామీటర్ ఈస్ 42, దిస్ డయామీటర్ ఈస్ 55. హౌ మచ్ థిక్నెస్ ఇట్ విల్ కమ్? వి జస్ట్ క్యాలిక్యులేట్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ 55 - 42. ఎంతో చూడండి, ఆ వచ్చిన దాంట్లో సగం వేయండి. ఇప్పుడు 55 - 42 అంటే ఎంత? 13 వచ్చింది. 13లో సగం ఎంత? 6.5. సో యూ కెన్ టేక్ హియర్ ద హైట్ ఈజ్ 6. సో 6 మీన్స్ కమ్ టు దిస్ పాయింట్. దిస్ ఈస్ ద లైన్, 32 లైన్. సో హియర్ టు హియర్ 6 యూ కెన్ మెన్షన్. యూ సీ లైక్ దిస్. So the distance is coming here. Similar way, I am going to here 70. This is 70. The total height. Okay. This is 15. And here to here is 6. You see, like this. Okay. And now we are going to complete this line. With the HB pencil, draw this line. Scale fixes kondi, scale thoti neat ga line dark ga draw chest kondi. Okay, this is the starting point. And then now we see here to here distance we need now. ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇక్కడికి డిస్టెన్స్ ఎంత ఉంది చూడండి ఇక్కడ 47 ఇస్ గివెన్ సో ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు డ్రా ది 47 లైన్ దిస్ ఇస్ ఇమాజినరీ యాక్సిస్ సో యూ కెన్ టేక్ దిస్ ఇమాజినరీ యాక్సిస్ అండ్ డ్రా ది 47 లైన్ హియర్ టు హియర్ సో 47 లైన్ దిస్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో ఇమాజినరీ లైన్ యూ జస్ట్ డ్రా ది ఇమాజినరీ లైన్ ఓకే And complete this one first, the above part, like this. And then the remaining is coming from here, 45. Okay, 47 is here to here is 47. Then now we are going to see 45 line. So 45 line, the height is 42 is given. So 21 here to 21 and then simply you draw complete this picture and 6 mm now here to here is 6 you just take your convenience radius in here like this okay and now here to here is 6 and complete this see so now this part is over and then here is axis is there so how much this axis we need okay the dimension is here is 132 okay so 134 152 is the axis and so this is 152 means the imaginary axis nunchi sagam ikkadiki sagam iskondi so that line is coming from here 152 this is 170 and this line is 152 And here I am going to draw this circle. Similar way, I am going to take here is 6 mm above 3, below 3. Here also above 3, below 3. I drawn like this. This part C. This one. Okay. This is I drawn now, and then we are going to see. That is 47 this is the 47 line so now I am going to complete this and draw here also dark line okay I drawn this dark line and then now we see here the axis point you can take this is the angle 30 degrees, 30 degrees, and draw this line. 30 degrees, 30 degrees, and draw these lines. And then now you see here your radius is 6 mm. Draw like this. And 25 mm, you can take 25 mm and draw the one imaginary circle. It will come like this. Okay, 20. Radius is given. See, this is 25. Okay, and now here we see the line is straight. So we're going to draw the imaginary line like these two lines. Okay, then you join this with HB pencil like this. Just observe. Okay, So the first part I am going to hatching here. It shows like this. Rotate drafter and 45 degrees. Draw these hatching lines. See. And similar way here also. డయాగ్రామ్ లో ఏదైతే ఎక్కడైతే హ్యాచింగ్ చేయబడిందో ఆ పార్ట్ అంతా కూడా చూసుకుని నీట్ గా డ్రాఫ్టర్ 45 డిగ్రీస్ రొటేట్ చేసి స్కేల్ ని ఓకే 2H పెన్సిల్ తీసుకోండి నీట్ గా డ్రా చేసుకుంటూ రండి See like this. Okay, now this part is completed, but here is some of the point is there. So totally this point 290 is there. So 20 mm, some of the imaginary line I am going to draw like here, and then this part radius. I am going to take radius here. Okay. 10 mm distance, okay, here to here is 2 mm. You see this like this. So this is the part is starting in here. So here to here is 70 mm. You just go to draw 70 mm and take 15. So this line is where you can touch. You can take this. So this is the radius is given. See here, 10, 70, 15. Now 42 axis is there. So totally this is 70. I am going to take axis 35. And here to 20, and here to 20, and then draw this is 5 mm. This is 5. Here we see 10 mm holes is there, so that's why I am going to take like this. So this is the part we completed. See, this is the part pump body. See here, pump body. Okay, the body is completed. Then only we are going to see here 152. That is the access point already there. So we are going to draw this one is 55 length. So directly here to here 55. Just draw the straight line. Okay. And then complete this. Here 2 mm gap it will come, okay, and here also having 2 mm gap, here also having 2 mm gap, and then now this is the part. So this is the line, it shows very clear. So this is axis, and now this is the line. This is screws. Okay, you can take like that. And a similar way here also you can draw this screws. Distance given means you can take distance, or otherwise you can take your own. And then now here that the distance is given, actually that is the 15 mm. Yeah, okay. Someone is doing something. Think. What another of them that? Hello. So, okay. Then now here we see the hatching. The here also similar way we are going to hatch. So this part is over. Okay, and now here is having some of the distance, access distance is how much this distance is not given. So okay, leave that thing. After completion we will check that thing. Okay, yeah, come to here, this part now cap. Okay, the third part is cover, end cover. So now I am going to draw this end cover. See here 170, 152, okay, all are is in here, and 134 is axis. Sorry, 60, 134 already there, and 60 axis is there. So these dimensions all are in come here similar way. See, this all dimensions are in same. Okay, and then now we are going to draw simply this part is. The axis is not given in here. Okay, right. Very simple manner. Here I am going to take 10 mm, sorry, 2 mm. The distance is take 2 mm and then 15. The similar way here also, here to here is 2 mm. And draw this one is 15. Okay. So I am draw vertical line, imaginary vertical line. This is imaginary vertical line, H pencil. Okay, draw this line. And then, now you see here very clear, this part is going to project. And then this one also I'm going to project. So similar way this one, and similar way this one. See, all lines I'm going to project like this. And this one I'm going to draw, it's over. Okay, so then only I am going to take this one is axis, see 15, and then now this part, okay, I'm going to draw this one also dot, 15 is completed. Okay, just leave that thing and come to here, the cap. Now we are going to take some of the radius. You can take your convenient length here to here. You just mention your convenient length and take some axis. Take some axis and draw the circles 25 first. Okay. Draw the circles 25 radius. This is called one of half. And here also put the here point and draw the circle like semicircle, you can call semicircle. So see picture la elagaithe undo ala nenu join chestunnanu. See here same part I am going to draw like this. Okay, and then here I am going to see 47. I'm going to take here to here 47 and this is 47, this is 47. So draw this part, this one is highlighted, and the similar way here also, we are going to draw like this. And take this radius and draw this circle here. Similarly, 6 radius, okay? This is 6 radius. And this is imaginary circle I drawn like already. Okay, so this is 47. And now this diagram is completed. So I am going to project this keys. Let's see. Okay, now hatching. The part is assembled, then hatching. See, so this is the complete assembled part. This is body, this is cover, and this is cover. This is the cover, okay, and the cover. And then now this part is coming. We are going to take bracket, okay. Sorry, this one is fourth part, jasket, 3 mm jasket. Okay, so this one is fixed in between. Right, and then now I'm going to fix this one. You see here very clear. This part is 52 and gear. Okay, so this is the point. And now I'm going to draw this one. That is totally 320 mm. And here to here is 40. And now this one is 52. Okay, this 52 is inserting in here. Inserting in here. So then only I am going to complete this. The diameter of the rod is 20 mm. Wait. We are observed first. Where is 54-2 is there? So where it will go into insert? Just observe. First the main body, 55 is there. And this is 52 and this one is 20. And what is this height? We need this height first. This is here, we need height. See here to here is 70 mm is given actually. So 70 mm, where it is. Now we are going to see the 70 mm part. And then only we are going to draw the part diagram. Okay. There is 70. Wait. I will see. And just to observe this thing, where is 70? I need 70 part, okay, no only, I think it's not right, there is no 70 mm diameter in any side, here is 32, okay. Maybe I hope this is coming from 70. Okay. So the empty place is here only. It's okay. Then I think. So. 1 minute, we are going to check. Maybe I hope also that the thing is 32, 40, and now it's given 47 length. Wait. So we need one thing. So then only we do, okay, here we do one thing. This is the part is 52 is given actually. And now here is 55 is there. So the part is going to insert in here. Why? Because this is the 70 diameter is there. And then here is 40. Now this is 20. So come to here. I'm going to take this one. Okay, here to here I am taking 10. So this one is 10 and this one is 10. Okay. Now I'm going to take 40 length. Okay. This is 40 length and here also I'm going to take 40. Okay, so 40 is completed and then here we see 70. Here to here 35. Here to here 35. Okay. So the 35, and draw the line like this. And I'm going to draw this one entire length is 320. You see here, I'm going to take like this 320 full length. Okay. The similar way here that the gear system is in here, 70 dia is completed. And now here is some axis is there. So you can take axis and draw this one. Okay, here also having some axis and draw the line. It is over hatching. So that 70 mm part I am insert here. Just observe the 70 mm part is I insert here. It is over. And then now here we see this part. So see very clear this part is. And now this one also having 40, 70 as it is. So in here. So 10 mm, 10 mm. I assembled in here 40, 40 and 135 length is there. So it will come here also 40 length. Okay. This is like this. And then the part is here 70, 35 above, 35 below. This is axis and draw this thing. And now this is axis. Draw this thing. You see. Very clearly that the part is ready. So this is the part I assembled, sixth part. Okay, this sixth part I assembled here. And now here we see that there is a total entire length and here we are going to take like this. So see this one is 2042. Okay, I think here is coming from, this is 20 already and now this is 42. This is 42 and this is 52. So I think here it will go shown like this. You see, this is the part, the seventh part, this one. ఈ పార్ట్ చూసారా ఎలా ఉందో అలాగే ఇక్కడ గీసేసాను దీంట్లో ఇన్సర్ట్ చేశాను. And now 8 and 9. 8 and 9 also having here we see very clear 8 part. 20. Clear. Yeah, this is 20 and this is 32. Okay, 20, 32. That is the meaning here. It will come here only. This is 40. Already 40 is there. So you just hatching. You take opposite hatching very clearly. See, this is over. And similar way here also. Right, because 8 pieces is very clear. 4 pieces is given. So 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. and now 43. So where is the height 43 and 9 mm distance is given? Okay. So I hope, I think in this end point, okay, ee end point chusaru kada ikkada, okay, ninth part insert chestaru, naaku ikkada place ledu actually, okay, that's why I am going to not draw this one. So but it will come like this. You take this axis, okay, you take this axis and draw the 43, means half of this, half of this, and complete this one. So ninth part, this ninth part is coming in here, okay, like this. So this is the complete assemble part of gear pump, okay. In the next we are going, next class we are going to see some another assembly engine part, okay. Now do you have any doubts, you can ask. మీకు డౌట్స్ ఉంటే అడగచ్చు. వీడియోస్ కూడా మళ్ళీ మీకు సెండ్ చేస్తాను కాబట్టి నీట్ గా మీరు ప్రాక్టీస్ చేసేటప్పుడు జాగ్రత్తగా చూసుకొని స్టెప్ బై స్టెప్ నేను ఎలా డ్రా చేస్తున్నానో అలా డ్రా చేసుకుంటూ వెళ్ళండి. ఓకే, ఇక్కడ ఏవైతే క్వశ్చన్స్ ఉన్నాయో ఆ క్వశ్చన్స్ కూడా మీకు సెండ్ చేస్తాను వాట్సాప్ గ్రూప్ లో, వాటిని చూసుకుంటూ జాగ్రత్తగా ప్రాక్టీస్ చేసుకోండి. మనం ఏవైతే డ్రా చేసాం ఇప్పటి వరకు అవన్నీ కూడా నేను సెండ్ చేస్తాను మీకు. ఓకే, లైట్ గా తీసుకోవద్దు, ఒక్కొక్క క్వశ్చన్ వచ్చేసి 40 marks మీకు ఇది. మహేష్
సార్
అటెండెన్స్ స్క్రీన్ షాట్ తీసి గ్రూప్ లో పెట్టేసామా? ఓకేనా?
ఓకే సార్.
ఓకే రైట్, మరి ఇంకా ఎండ్ చేస్తున్నా ప్రోగ్రాము.
ఓకే సార్.